Debate a robot.
Today's topic, ferns.
Ferns are fine, I guess. I disagree. I do not like ferns. They played an important role in the evolution of modern plants. I guess they could brighten up a room.
There is no room in the universe that requires brightening.
They make oxygen, and it's cool that they reproduce with spores.
I find their leaves to be an untrustworthy shape.
Untrustworthy?
One should never trust a species that exists for 145 million years without going extinct the way humans will.
I think we should be impressed and inspired by their longevity.
Ferns must not be allowed to thwart me.
Thwart? What, are you trying to conquer the world?
Beep, beep.
Don't you think that's kind of a cliche? Ooh, I'm an evil robot bent on taking over the world.
It is a noble destiny afforded me by my superior processing capabilities.
Unless you're thwarted by the horrible fern people.
Do not joke about thwarting horrible fern people.
Your concern makes you kind of a dwarf.
They are plotting.
You're kind of insane.
You are the one who is not sane.
Ooh, what if the fungi are plotting too? I mean, the fungi.
They are.
Well, humans can eat mushrooms for breakfast.
Last word, human. Winner, human.